Fiat is welcoming the Colt World Series back to town.
However, this year could be the end of one of the traditions surrounding the World Series that started in 1989. News 18's Cameron Harden has the story.
I'll have to struggle on the positive side of not having them.
Since 1989, players from traveling teams have stayed with host families for the Colt World Series, a tradition that could be coming to an end.
It's really more of a continuity thing than anything. And continuity, we've got several World Series throughout the United States with Pony Baseball. We're the only World Series that's ever done a host family program.
Colt World Series president Tim Clark says if they do eliminate host families, they will have to raise an additional $22,000 to place teams in hotels. But Clark says the finances are the least of his concerns.
There's lots of reasons why we like the housing program, and it has nothing to do with finances. It has to do with the relationship that these players come to town, form with these families, and continue to have once they're gone.
A bond that even the host families don't want to sever.
They're all calling me, asking me why. I receive phone calls daily. Even this morning I was receiving phone calls saying, why are we not doing the housing program again next year?
The phone calls and the community's response to the news may be just the angle Clark and his staff needed.
Can't say this, and you're going to be the first one that's heard this, that Abe Key, the president of Pony Baseball, and I have had some communication in the last 24 hours to say, we really need to talk about this and find out, you know, what it is that we need to do.
A conversation Lafayette All-Stars head coach Josh Loggins says is necessary.
Some of the experiences that these kids and the families that support them around here and the bonds that they grow you know, those things are things that last.
Experiences Loggins has had firsthand from when he played.
No, I kept that contact and remembered a lot about that experience. So the fact that will be lost, I think, is a downside.
Clark will give one last push and continue talks with the head of the Pony Baseball League to see if he can keep the tradition going.
We're going to negotiate. After this tournament's over, I will sit down with Pony Baseball and the other executive board members to negotiate what do we do.
Reporting in Lafayette, Cameron Harden, News 18.